Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a dumbbell curtsy lunge. So to start off, you're going to start with your legs hip-width apart, and we're going to be stepping our foot back and out to the side. So you're going to take your weight onto your heel, so stepping back and out to the side, drop down onto your toes, and then you're going to squeeze and lift as you stand up. So it's a big step back, so you feel it in the hips and onto the side of the glutes, and squeezing and lifting as you come back up. So one more time, drop your knee down, squeeze and lift back to the centre. And that's the dumbbell curtsy lunge.